What up? Thanks for being patient. So, I was just rocking out to that little Monsters Lie Here song. I think that fucking rocks, obviously. Just jamming, getting my groove on. So, not even really sure what I want to talk about today. So, let's just go with this. Oh, so I didn't go to my grief counseling for like 2 months because I moved. But I went the other day and I realized that I don't even really need counseling. It's not me. There's nothing wrong with me. Yeah, I went through a really tragic thing and I lost the love of my life and nothing will ever fix that shit. But, you know, it's too bad. You know, I just gotta move the fuck on. Like, it's the past. We just gotta look towards the future and keep going no matter what. There's no looking back, you know. I'm going to the top, nightmares at the bottom. Not fucking around anymore. I'm done. Done playing. I'm just gonna go get it. Get it, girl. You know what I mean? I'm just gonna get that shit. So, yeah, for a while, I was kind of upset. Think about trying to find love, trying to find the right dude, relationship problems, not working out with me and my ex. I was sort of upset about it, but I just gotta let it go. So, I have. And it's really sad, and yeah, I mean, if he wants to make it work, I'm totally willing to. Trust me, girl. I got you, I'm willing to make it work, but if not, whatever, it's whatever, for real. Just gonna pursue my career and do me, regardless. So, you know, I hope you get it together too, I hope you do, you sweetheart. It's all good, just chilling, you know. Anyways, I guess the point of this is, just say again, just do your thing, people. Don't let anybody hold you back. You got to represent my Swag Like Ohio shirt. Represent Swag Like Ohio, bitches. We got this. 513 represent. Peace out tonight. Y'all have a good weekend. Deuces.